Okay, we are back to Tales of Zestiria. I'm gonna keep going until I get. Apparently, there's no way to go to it down. Nope, not dealing with you today. Any chests down here? Nope, no chests. Alright. Let us climb. Climb, damn it, climb! Okay. It's climbing. Okay. We're good. Wait. There might be something good down here. There is something good down here. A cave within a cave. Yo, bro. Yo, dog. Put a cave in your cave so you can cave. So you can spelunk while you spelunk. I have no idea what I'm saying. Rose. Assassin dagger. Floric dagger. Good. It made Rose much more powerful now. Get out of the cave and let's climb up. Rose is unstoppable now. I haven't messed around with Saray's weaponry in a while. I should probably check Saray's weaponry just to make sure. More focus, but it's, I like the sword having better defense. Oh, Rose is more lethal than he is. Well, that was alright while it lasted. Not trapped down here forever, that would blow. Talk to me. Nope, not going there. Maybe we have to go back. So this takes me back to where I was before, but now I know I can get to the other side. So I'm just gonna go here and grab chest. Okay. Could Lila use better shoes? What are shoes too? Makes our attack go down a lot. How about Rose? Calcite boots. We gave her cast heals. You know what? I think Edna probably doesn't need that much attack. Give her the cast heals. Alright. Guess there's no way out but this way. No, jump! Jump! That is where we want to go. That's not what I wanted to do. Well, that's what I get for picking the wrong jump. There's gotta be something in here. Probably another chest. Yep. Ooh, a pound cake. I just quite like pound cake. Process of elimination, there's only one way across. So if I can't get across like this, then I'm screwed. Alright. Got across. Now where will this take me? I don't want to fight you.
Ready, Nicklio?
Here it
is!
Ready?
Let's get him!
Shorty.
Being big is for losers. Big losers.
No.
Saray, I'm ready.
Hey, you're full!
Please!
Crack in the wall we're gonna be looking for up ahead somewhere. Are you right here? Butter cookie. Out of my way. Let's just go back this way and see if we missed anything. Interesting. Nope. we're just gonna go back around in a circle. Like we do when we do not want to fight people. Fine, I'll fight you. Or not. Totally psyched him out. Should have wind stepped into him. Or wind step jumped, whatever that move is called. Whatever the move that Zevade gave me is called. Haha. I outran you all.
Okay. What's that?
I'm ready.
Yeah! Be gone!
I can kill you!
Point of interest somewhere around here. Just need to find it. Maybe it's up here. I see what I'm supposed to be looking at, but I can't get the check for it. Alright.
Whoa! What the hell?
That's a big shrimp.
A fossil, one hopes.
Holy crap! This thing was alive once?
I want to catch it and fry it.
It looks terrifying. You don't think this is a hellion?
Fossilized
hellions.
There are
fossilized hellions? No way!
It's not outside the realm of possibility.
It's not outside the realm of sashimi either.
So which side's the head?
The left?
We can't even tell where the head is? Ugh, this thing's freaktastic.
No matter. A shrimp's head and tail are equally delicious.
I can't even make sense of this thing.
Shrimp. Starts with S. Look it up.
Oh, Edna. Why can't you come with me on all my adventures in real life as well? Alright. No, I don't want to fight you. I come in peace. Is that a monolith?
Is that a monolith?
Yeah, it is a monolith. No, I don't want to fight you.
Fury, yeah! Come forth!
Tiger Blade!
Looks like we win!
I don't want to fight. I want to be your friend. Okay, so that takes us back to the start. If only we'd gone this way to begin with instead of the other way, we wouldn't have gone through that hole. weird dungeon crawl. So you look at the map to begin with, and it appears like it's just a pointlessly large map with a whole dead end there, but they actually managed to do some pretty good map design here. The whole bottom right corner looked like it was a dead end for no reason.
Let's get started!
Yeah!
Tiger Blade! You don't see the only one that's invented
in the
house.
How are Sarai's capabilities as a shepherd?
Well, I think he's quite talented.
I think you're kind of overrating him.
Oh, I can walk through the subterranean lake. So I saved my game now. Where does this take me? Let's just see. Ah. Nope, not jumping right now. I'm not going through that hole. Spoop-a-doop again. Alright, let's try this. I'm curious to see how bad this will go.
I shall pre-
Alright, so I will...
It's a nine-headed serpent. This will be tough.
So it has nine heads? Where?
Take a gander at the bottom.
Ew! Its legs are like snakes!
It's over! Gale!
I need a hand!
Lord of Wind! Strike!
Go!
Whirlwind Slash! Fearless Shark! Too close!
Drop the leg!
You're still here, my way!
Ha! Nope!
Hatsune Yui! Life bottle.
Bazaar! Rose!
Embarrassing.
Yeah, I need a hand!
Protection! Barrier!
Knock it to close your back!
Time you learn some humility!
Gale Bang!
Come forth!
It can't end here!
Apparently it did end there. Alright, so I cannot take on Octopus Lady yet. Because she is too strong. And she's disappeared. Alright, now let's cross the lake instead.
Hey! Isn't that the Earth in Historia?
Alright, let's watch this, whatever this is. Okay, apparently, Viking general or somebody is in charge here.
Miklio, what do you think it means?
The king was handing a sword over. Pretty clear that it was some formal military ceremony. And I imagine the person receiving the sword was a general.
The uniform would suggest a general of the Rolands Empire. It's hard to say exactly when this took place, though.
Whoever he sure looked like a hero.
But what does it mean? It's not like that's a particularly uncommon type of scene, historically speaking.
If we could see more, we might get a better idea as to why this scene showed up.
Do you think there are any more?
I don't know, but let's try to find them. I mean, hidden glimpses of history? How cool is that?
Quite surprising. A shepherd in an age like this.
I think you've surprised us!
My name is Saray, and you are?
I am Syndra, Shepherd Saray. Are you the Seraph of Lastenbell? I once was, yes.
Can we ask you to give your blessing again? There's no Seraph enshrined at the sanctuary in Lastenbell, and strange things are happening.
That's of no relation to blessings.
How can you be sure?
Because I have used the bells in the belfry as my vessel.
I see. So the sanctuary in Lastenbell is nothing more than a figurehead.
In any case, it is no longer my concern. I no longer have the capacity to understand humans. Please, leave me be.
May we ask you what happened?
I'm sorry.
That was unhelpful.
We can't force her to talk.
But something's up. We should do some research.
You're right. Let's go ask people in Lastenbell. They may know something.
Alright, fine. I'll go ask people in Lastenbell. Like a chump. Locked? You jerks. Locking your treasure chests away from me. I don't want to fight anybody right now. I definitely don't want to fight the octopus, because I definitely don't have the power to defeat the octopus yet. So, I'm going to exit the caves. Head for Lastenbell. And, no, in general, just be a boss. I really shouldn't have come this way, because now I can go all the way around.
Weapons ready!
Go!
Ready? Strike! It's over! Get on! No escape! I got you!
Glimmer
drop! Yeah! Get on! Strike! It's over!
You drop the weapon!
Say zero! Here it goes! Break on through! Get through! Break on through! I won't lose! This is over!
Glimmer!
It's time! Howling Blade! Full tempest! Sweet dreams! Tiger Blade! Strike! Shadow Shot!
Ready?
Let's give it up!
I better get
nice
it together.
Nice to be able to put my hair up with a barrette, right?
What's a barrette?
You don't know what a barrette is?
Were you born
in
a barn?
Have you been living
under a rock?
Nope, not dealing with you right now. I ain't dealing with nobody right now. Alright, let's go back to Lost and Bell. Back to Lost. Okay, that's how I get to Lost and Bell. So I'm gonna go back to Lost and Bell, do my side quest, and then get back to the main quest. I originally wasn't planning to do side quests, but I figured, because I wanted to complete this game before the end of the year, but that's looking increasingly unlikely, so I'm just gonna do all the side content as well that I can fit in. At least all the side content I want to do. This quest actually seems interesting. As compared to some other potential quests that just looked really stupid. Can't tell if I'm being chased. No, it's just Rose. Okay, that's good. I want Rose to chase me. She wants this body, she's gonna have to work for it. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm saying. Rose is obviously not attracted to Saray, hence the comedy of Sergei thinking that Rose is his wife. Well, Saray's wife, not Sergei's wife. Pretty sure Sergei is totally, completely celibate. As a Saray. Huh. Disappeared. Oh well. Back into Lost and Bell we go. Alright.
Looks like this Margaret or whatever might know something.
But wasn't she bullied, though? I have a bad feeling about this.
Saray, why don't we take a rest at the inn?
Good idea. That's Margaret's home, besides.
Alright, I'll go to the inn. I'll deal with weapons later. First, the inn. Talk to me. Talk to me, bar wench.
I guess something like this is right.
Ah, out of my way, Rose.
Not a lot of clues to her whereabouts.
We know something bad happened. Maybe Syndra and Margaret had already known each other from before.
So you think Margaret had such strong resonance that she could talk to Seraphim?
Yeah. It's like they were once friends, but...
Something happened.
Yeah. All the more reason we need to find and talk with Margaret.
A little girl can't have gone that far away. Let's look for her tomorrow around the city.
A scream? Right outside!
Okay, apparently I have to go outside now. hellion.
It's a Rougarou. A hellion that goes berserk when the moon is out.
Could it be behind the murder streak? Huh? It's kind of weak.
Oh! A wolf monster!
She has resonance too? Dang.
We're going after it. Come on, hurry!
Apparently I have to chase down a wolf monster now. Where am I supposed to go?
There's two of them? And...
it's eating its own kind?
That I would do.
Give it your all!
Lila, is this a Rougarou as well?
No, this is a Hellion breed wolf. Ready? Beast turned Hellion.
It's agile, but open for attack after it moves.
Freezing strike!
Tiger blade!
Cryogenic ring!
I command thee!
Vermilion ring!
Flash trigger!
Get out! Come on!
Strike! Hold everything!
Kill!
Vanquish!
Flash trigger!
Burn fire!
Okay, so really...
Glimmer drag!
Alright, I'm actually gonna need to use a... let's use an apple gel.
Lord of Fire!
Rampaging Giant! Echo Shot! Come to my side!
Ah, run, Shadowlight! Scorch Back! Killers of Kind!
Iron Curtain! Take
this!
Ready?
Go! A million presents! Grab them!
Rampaging Giant! Take this!
Alright, let's use an apple gel on her. Oh, apple gel.
Yes,
Alright. not a good match. Oh well. Hopefully this resolved everything.
What? What is going on?
Margaret?
You can tell it's really me. Even though my mom said I'm a monster.
Of course. I know you're not a monster.
No. But I became one because me and Wiggs got so angry. Wiggs became a super scary monster all of a sudden, and then killed the people in the city. I got really scared, and so I went to go see my mom to get help. But then my mom...
Don't worry. Your mom is gonna come soon.
Really? I'm so happy.
No, she won't. She's
Syndra,
dead.
Syndra, I sensed the presence of Hellions, and also a bit of nostalgia.
I can hear Syndra's voice. Wiggs, let's go to the bells. Syndra will be waiting for us.
Margaret. I could have stopped this if I hadn't run away.
Syndra.
All Margaret said was that there isn't a seraph enshrined in the sanctuary.
I see. And so that must have been what led to the bullying.
Yes. In the midst of the intensifying clash between countries, the Church has been disciplining their believers more strictly. It's gotten to a point where they've started to act hostile towards anyone else with conflicting values and beliefs. Even if it is just some
like
child's
real
nonsense.
So that's the reason why you left. Out of utter disgust with humans.
Shepherd Saray, please, could you give me just one more chance to protect the city?
I'd like to, but that city is still...
But she's willing to do it, right?
Yes. I won't have people speak of my friend as a liar.
Does that mean I got a Lord of the Land now?
I've always thought that having resonance was a good thing, but I guess that's not always true.
Once you can see with it, your world is never the same again. Depending on how you take it in, you could change for the worse.
In the end, it is what you make of it.
Everyone's
got
their own
values,
but different values bring conflict amongst the people.
Humans and Seraphim effectively live in different worlds. No wonder it's hard to live in harmony with each other.
It's the same for shepherds and humans.
What's important is having the capacity to accept each other's differences.
Right. We're separate beings in the end, after all. Besides, resonance has nothing to do with this anyways. Those bullies are at fault.
So you're willing to accept us then, Rose?
Well, if something is real, it's real. May as well be positive about it.
That's pretty smart of you, especially considering you're Rose.
Yeah, I told you not to talk inside my head!
Why don't you just accept it? It's how we Seraphim are.
Well, I think it's creepy. I'm entitled to my opinion.
Sweet. Wait, I get a Lord of the Land menu. Nice. Alright, great, got a Norman, and I think I'm going to... Wait, what can I donate? should I offer? Well, since Alicia's not with me anymore, I can get rid of those. Well, I'm gonna get rid of that as well. Yeah, I'm definitely not eating that. I like those holy bottles. Dark bottle, get out of here. Some boons. Alright, enough of this. I am going to get out of here. Good night.